Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and Sam's hair is messed up. I logged in, and I tried resetting them and everything else. Then I got to looking around, and there was some other people walking around with it, but that was in a different server, so I don't know what's going on with this bacon hair. It's crazy messed up. I'm going to drop it. We don't need bacon hair for right now. Maybe I can put it back on. No. It's messed up. I think it's Roblox. It's not my save or anything because I haven't saved. So maybe it's because I got default on. I don't know. Adjusting weapon. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. This is what is this? This is Let's Play. Let's play Lumber Tycoon 2, episode 68, I think, or 9. We're getting close to 70. Yeah, so... Poor Sam's head. He's so embarrassed about it. He's self-conscious, like, don't look at it. Here, there you go, Sam. Just get rid of it. We'll just throw it off to the side. Let somebody else grab it. So, Sam got a haircut. And he's going to go finish his hay bales today. We'll get those finished out. Get just a little bit of music in the background. There you go. Oh, man. That's awesome, by the way. I think... What was I doing yesterday? Or the day before? Hi, Code! Hi! Cheesy face! Oh, yeah. Okay, so... We need to cut gold. Goldwood. Yes. That's what we need. Yes. Get in there. Oh, come on. The lag isn't as bad as it was yesterday, but we still got some lag going on. Careful, little dude. Did you throw your hair off too? Careful. Yep. Yes, are you building? Yes, I'm building. The next question is going to be like, are you recording? Let's set this down to one by ones. Because the hay bales, they take one by ones. Well, lots of one by ones. Wink. Oops. There we go. That's too tall. Turn. Drop. In you go. Yay. Oh, I don't know. Let's put that in between here. That way we don't lose it. Oh, we've got gold. Yeah. All right. Wow. Okay, that's way too long to put in there. Let's go ahead and chop that in two. All right. And there. This should give us the one by ones that we need. Oh wow, that was quick. It's a little off tonight. I really need it to like not cut after the... Here, let's drop that over there. Because that's just going to be more work that I'm going to have to do. It's a little bit loud. There we go. Oops, I dropped it. Watch your fingers. That's perfect. No. No, you weren't supposed to get cut. Oh, well. There we go. Okay. Oh, we need red, don't we? All right, let's go six and out so we can go over to the floors. Small tiles, right? Poor Sam's head. Turn. There we go. There's one, two, three, before. Is that it? Or is there one more? Oh, that's good. That's good. And then B. We're gonna need to chop some singles. Let's go ahead and make a one by one with the red wood, lava wood, fire wood, so I don't offend anybody that says, oh, you just called it a red wood. Technically, it's all firewood. It could all be thrown into a fireplace and hence becoming a firewood. But I'm not going to get into a debate about what is firewood, what is not. Where'd that guy go? There he is. Hey, buddy. Whoa. Sam, sup, buddy? Sup? What do you got on your head? Do you have horns? No, you have a beard. The beard is off. Nice beard. Day 16 of the No Shave November, by the way. 16 days without a shave. And I'm feeling it. It is quite the itch. Quite itchy. But it's okay. I've been using conditioner on it. So whenever I wash my hair at nighttime, I use conditioner on here too, and it's nice. You used to call me on my shell phone. Get it? Thank you. Thank you. This is for you. Oh, it's a murder axe. Murder axe, murder axe. Nice. What's up, buddy? All right, let's do this. I need red. Let's see here. Here, let's get these off to the side for a second. Those are the good ones. That's kind of good. That one's okay-ish. Please don't stand in the 10k for end times axe. Buy my axe. No. Do you need any wood? Nope. I'm good. Zoop. Alright, so let's grab that and put it off to the side like that. Pull this out. Good. Excuse me. There we go. Well, that's cutting. This one's good. We can just drop that in there like that. Good. Blink. Oops. Blink. Drop this one off like that. Good. Hello, everyone. Sam's hair fell off. He's so self-conscious about it. Excuse me. Drop that in there like that. Alright, come on, guys, come on. Wow, Sam's blood? What? No, it's just... Dude, come on, seriously. Guys, I'm trying to film here. What happened to the Roblox hats? I don't know. But Sam was affected. Alright, let's go 6. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Can we? Hold on. I wonder if this is possible. That's not possible because it's not an exact unit by any means. I would probably have to have like one more in there. Guys. Come on. I'm recording and you are kinda jumping in the way. Ow! You can hang out. It's cool. I can chat afterwards. Okay? Alright. Let's go. Rotate. 1, 2, 3. Sounds good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. And 1, 2. Ooh, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Can I buy an axe? Okay, 15K. Donate me 15K, please. Dude, Justin, what are you doing? Is that the guy that was like trying to say, hey, buy my axe? I wonder if he knows he's on film. That's not my axe, right? That's somebody else's axe? I can hear it off in the background. Okay. Okay. Let's keep going. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. I kind of filled them up. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. Ah! The Saw Blade of Terror! The new thrill ride from Code Primate Land. Oh, an amusement park would be fun. I was thinking about doing some awesomeness over in my sitting room. If you haven't been to the sitting room in a little bit, you might go check it out. I've added a big area back behind the sitting room. I'm going to put something special back there. I've also added a flashlight for the time being. There are code vendors that are around the area that are supposed to do stuff like give you flashlights and stuff, but they're not working at the moment because I'm trying to figure out filtering enabled. But I'll get that figured out. For now, you just get a flashlight as you go straight in so you can go into the maze. Whoa. What's going on there? Okay. We got a bit of lag going on. I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. Dude. Okay. Yeah. Do. Let's see if we can catch that. Oh, come on. Catch it. Oh, no! It's going crazy. It's going all over the place. Can we catch that one? Oh, no. That one's gone. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. All right. Zipping. Quickest way to stop it from like terrorizing the rest of the base is just to close it. So I'm not mad. It happens. I'm not mad at Justin either, because he probably didn't mean to. All right, let's load. Go straight in. Drop my hair. My poor bacon hair. Jump in. Select it. Confirmed. Let's go see if it was saved. Oh no! It was saved all glitchy. Oh no! The chaos! No! Oh, so much work. That's fine. You know what? I'll clean it up later. Let's go grab this. Let's get these done. Oh, okay. That one needs to back up like that. There we go. There it goes. We'll keep going. The main point is to get the hay bales done. Ooh. Hi, guys. Hi. It might seem cruel, but I'm gonna get this episode done and then I'll put him back on. Oh. Sorry. I'll be done soon. Please don't be mad at me. Why? You'll see. It'll be in the episode. And you'll understand and be like, oh, no, Sam! And I know that there's going to be a lot of comments down there. Don't worry about it, okay? It's okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 stop, stop. Oh, wait, it did it right. Okay, cool. I'll never be mad at code. Oh. That Justin dude was mean. I wouldn't say he was mean. Not unless he did that on purpose. And then, in which case, like, I'm still not mad. There we go. Sweet. Alright, and I'm gonna consider that the leftover piece. I'll grab this. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. 10, 20, 30. We're gonna need 30 pieces. Wow. I'm gonna walk back and forth 30 times. Well, that was 3, 4, 5. No, 92%. There we go. We'll use this to finish off that 92. Whoosh. Whoosh. Thank you. Come on, handles. No! I sliced and diced. My sword pack is 2. Yeah, you're talking about the attachments. The attachments are slightly off today, and we don't know why. That's okay, though. They'll be fine. We got plenty of pieces of single wood. Thank you to the thank you for the donation of golden wood over here. I remember him dropping it off yesterday. Isaac, thank you. Let's see. Whoa. Come on. Drop it off right there. Drop it like it's hot. Whoa. Okay, let's just do this normally. Because that was crazy. Oh, my car is glitched. They're being really glitchy tonight for some reason. Which is why I don't blame Justin. Because I don't think he meant for it to do that. Let's go right here. So as soon as I cut this, that line down there will go away. There it goes. Almost done. Almost there. It's a lot of work to make a hay bale. Could you imagine doing a field of these?
Huh. What are you complaining about? I used to make 100 hay bales a day.
And sorry, Grandpa. You dropped your hair. Or is that my hair? It doesn't fit right either. It's just not the right size. Thank you for your donation. Little nice. Sam, are you recording? Sorry, Caps. Yes, I'm recording. Who's Sam? I'm Sam. Me. I am Sam. Sam, I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Do you eat green eggs and ham? I do not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam, I am. I don't know if that's like copywritten or not, but that was funny. I don't care who you are, that's funny. And if you haven't read the book, it's called Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. And that's my little tribute, my little excerpt. Excerpt? My little, it's tribute. There you go. This one's done, so we can go ahead and build on that. 7. Wall. Small. And turn. There's one. That one's good, so we'll put one right there. Put one right there. That one's good, because we did that already. I just got to be careful on those last couple of pieces. Make sure I'm putting them on there right. Oops. Sign my base after the vid? You got it, dude. As long as I can. What is going on here? Hold on. Can I hit it? Hit. Schmack. It's not going any further. I really need to get a conveyor on that. There we go. Whoa. Let's go ahead and fill them in from closest to furthest. You're red. Go. Oops.
Oops. Right there. There we go. Go right there. You're red.
Those look so awesome, by the way. Just thought I'd tell you that.
Grab this one. It's going to be at the very end. Just got it. Alright, and this one's going to be on the very end. Got it. Nailed it. Oh, no. Don't want to take that. That's not even better. Can we? There we go. That'll correct it. Right there. Wait, did that cut? Hold on. Oh well. It'll work. It'll work for now.
The coffee is good. We can take this a little bit closer.
No, it's at 97%.
Alright. Don't worry, I've got this. Joink. Come on, hay bales. Let's do this. Joink. Oh, got it on there.
We're at 26 minutes and I don't have my hay bales done.
Tell you what, this episode will not end until my hay bales are done. In tribute to the glitched pink car. Let's take a moment of silence for the glitched car. Turn off all chats. And thank you to whoever donated the cars. They were awesome. They are awesome. I still got one, so we're still good. And yeah, I'm a little upset about it, but that's okay. That is okay. I understand. No more gold? You gotta be kidding me. Was that my last thing of gold? Okay, no, I've still gotta... I'm like... Ooh, that was closely scary. All right, let's just take this over there because, I mean, I'm cutting them just as fast as the sawmill's doing them. Oop. What happened? You gotta be kidding me.
No!
Wait, you gave me 20K? Thank you. Ardahoy's like, dang, son! you don't have to give me money. I mean, you don't. Thank you. Wow. Well, now what? Let's look around, see if I have any more gold left. I think I'm all out of gold. I've got glow. I don't have any gold. Oof. And I did just say that I was not going to end this episode until these are built. And I... All right, let's do this.
Let's do this.
That one is too long. Come on. Get in there. Actually, what am I doing? I'm not going to use that to long plank up. I can do this manual style. Okay. It's a mess anyway. So, let's take
Drop. 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 Drop.
Poor axes. Alright.
Let's go. Let's see. Rotate, rotate. And turn, turn, turn. Turn, turn. There we go. Sweet. Let's do this. By the way, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this in one fell swoop, but... And I don't even know if it's shorter than long planking. But I'm going to try. Whoa. Glitched cars and insides of buildings and all kinds of crazy stuff. Are the hay bales done? Never mind. Follow? Lol. How much mince utility ints? What? I don't know what that means. I don't know what you're asking, dude. Boom 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 boom. Do 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 boom 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 boom. Alright. There's that. Now. Which direction do I need to go? I just need to go straight off, don't I? Oh, no, 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 not upside down. No, come on. Really? Out of all the times you could have glitched? Oh, and I landed upside down. There's no way. You cannot recover from an upside down glitchiness. No. No, that's not fair. And I don't want to lose my axe. Sad. Oh no. Alright, reset. Gonna lose the axe for a second. Just for a second. I'm gonna go back for it. Let's try that again. Maybe keeping Sam's hair on will help us. We were a little too fast. Too much aerodynamics. Learned that from a friend of mine. The midget. Took his hair off during an important race. Streamlined himself. I remember it like it was yesterday. He went flying down the mountain. Glorious speed. Took first place. Because of a haircut. I look yellow tonight. Like a yellowish yellow. Hello, what are we doing? Sam, why are you doing? I look away for like 1 second and you go flying all over the place. Excuse me, sir. Your door's open. Is anything like telling somebody that their gas cap's open? Like on a car? Gas cap? Your gas cap's open. They're like, what? What was he saying? I don't know. Maybe I should have done this at the truck. Would a truck be easier? Oh, sorry. Oh, are you going? Hey, if you're going to generate the boulders, I mean, I'm just going to go. Oh, this is scary. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, geez. There we go. I made it. Cool. Oh, he died. No, don't die, dude. Now, can I slow it down? I wonder if I can slow it down. Slow it down, slow it down, slow it down, slow it down, slow it down. No, 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 no. Nailed it. Nice. No, 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 no. No. What are you doing, Code? Your axe is still up there. Oh, man. I needed to stop. is what I needed to do.
Alright.
Let's just go for it.
Ooh. That could work out to our advantage. Did you see that? As we fell down in the air, he's begun to flatten out. Thinking.
I have an idea. I'm gonna try something.
Maybe. If I choose to.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Did you get it? Do it.
Oh no, dude. I didn't mean like go flying down and destroy yourself inside the lava.
Whoa.
It's so scary.
So many boulders.
All right, you know what? We are at 35 minutes. I might have to go back on it and just say we might be done. Okay, tell you what. Let's walk down, go get the axe, and then we'll try and do the run again. Give me that. Thank you. I gotta switch positions to that. Like that. Good. Figure out my buttons here. Climbing up the mountain. Sam enjoys a nice summer day of spelunking across the volcano. Is it spelunking or climbing? It'd be climbing. Spelunking would be inside a cave, I think. Now, can I go down on this side? Yeah, why not? All right, so I'm gonna aim right for that corner, and I want as much speed as possible. Basically, I'm gonna try and get my truck to do that flattening out like it did a second ago. Here we go, right to the corner, and go! Yeah, no! Come on. Seriously? All right, flop out. Can we just walk to it? Let's just walk. The cars are ridiculous. Actually, no. I want to do it one more time, but I want to do it with a truck. Let's do it with a truck. Wait, should I reset? Yeah. No, let's walk. Let's just walk it. I just need one tree. One really big tree. We can walk that, right? Yeah, we'll be fine. Hello, Mr. Rockbridge. It's a rock bridge. Get it? Rock and roll. Rock bridge. It could be a really cool college. Hello. Welcome to Rockbridge. Rockbridge University. Pew, 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 pew. Hey, this will be a little bit of a shortcut because I don't have to drive around everything. I can just walk over the top of it. That'll be good. Make sure there's no gap there. See, normally what we'd do is we'd drive down here, come around this backside, and then drive down there, and then around. But instead, I'm just going to walk straight through to it. That shouldn't be too bad. And I can just drop them off, like, I can walk them and drop them over there, like I did with the truck. It takes a little bit longer, so... We're here for a bit, and that's okay. So let's talk. There is things that I'm building inside. I've already said that. Inside my sitting room. I will give you a hint. If you haven't found it yet, there is a green box. I tried to do my own little secret-y green box, but there's also a blue box, and I'll let you guys find the blue box. There are code vendors that are not working yet because I'm still trying to figure out the filtering enabled scripts. But yeah. Christmas songs started playing on the radio. Wait, is it Christmas songs? Yeah, heard Christmas songs. I don't know if it's like a thing yet. But there's one song that it's stuck in my head. It's simply having wonderful Christmas time. That's just stuck playing over and over in my head. And I can't get it to stop. That might have been too much information about my personality and living Christmas time. Night, guys. Have fun. You too, dude. Bye. Joking. What? Yes, there were way too many boulders in there. That was crazy. Bounce. And this is what we call a lowrider log. See how you can make it bounce? Boink. 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 Just kidding. This log's got hydraulics. Oops, I dropped it. That should be enough to finish out the hay bales, right? We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We need 12? Is that right? There's 3 hay bales left to finish. 4 tiles on each end. So yeah, this is more than enough. And it should give us some more if we need. Woo! We did not save your pink truck in time. I know. It's sad. But it's okay. It's not the first truck that I've lost. And it certainly won't be the last. Justin, sit on your truck. Is there another? Justin sat on your truck. Yes. I know they did. Sorry, guys. That was a request that I saw somebody asking Defaultio if you could auto-ban people like straight off the beginning. So, real quick, it would have been a lot faster for me to just long plank up here. This is going to be a really long episode. You guys are getting a treat tonight. Good deal. Ooh. Oh. Had that thing tilted up, and as I fell off, Sam just saw it coming right for his nose. What? Justin said, it's all over the place. Sam, why? Never mind, Sam. I understand. Oh, no. I don't blame you. I've blacklisted everyone. Just because. I don't think Justin meant to do it. That's why we can't. That's why we can't have nice things. You don't know how common that saying is. Oh my goodness. That's great. This is why we can't have nice things. Oh, I'm gonna laugh at that. No, you're fine. Like, trust me. You're watching the video now and you're like, oh good, I thought Sam was all upset. I'm really not. I mean, I am upset, but I'm not devastated. It's not the end of the world. There'll be more pink trucks in the future. In fact, I will probably create a machine to res pink trucks because I saw somebody who had a machine
that rezzed pink trucks. It was the coolest thing I'd ever seen.
Oh, are we... We're... Okay. I need to put these up. Small tiles. Rotate. Turn. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. One, two, three, and four. And that should finish out the hay bales. This is gonna look so cool, you guys. This is, I'm amazed at how well this turned out. Come on through. Oh, is that another Salmax too? Beautiful. Let's just get you set up here. Maybe. If I can figure out where to put you. Rotate. Rotate turn. That's a horrible spot. I should not have put you there. Alright, let's back you up. You stay right there. Let's take this. We're going to move it over a little bit. In fact, let's just move it over a lot. There you go. Go over there. You go right there. Now, do I have any conveyors that I can use? I thought I had a conveyor system at one time or another.
Look at the devastation of axes.
I don't have any axes. I don't have any conveyor belts I can use. Yeah, well, let's go ahead and move. We're gonna go right over here. Rotate.
Glorious.
All right. Zoop, zoop. Zoop. Got it. One by one. One by one. Beautiful. In you go. Hop to it. We'll grab this out. All right. We just need a little sliver for that last piece over here. Good. Boink. Let's check our menu for blacklist. No players. Oops. Close. Sam, are you still recording?
Yes.
It's a really long episode. Dude, what's happening? What was that? What was that? How? I see the tires. Where's the car? Is that... What? How did you get all the way over there? Look up there. Oh my goodness. In the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's a car tire. Way over there. And there's another one. Way up there. Look at that. The glitchiness is for reals. What happened there? Oh, was that the glitchy car that was going crazy? Wow. All right. We won't say anything about the glitchy cars. We're fine. Sorry if I messed up the... you probably did. I would say there was a good chance of it. You're fine. You are fine. I'm gonna tear it up! Is it tear it up? Rip it up? Rip it up. I'm gonna rip it up? It's a song by the White Stripes. That's an old band. I shouldn't say that because I was in high school whenever they came out.
They're so old.
Wait, that wasn't over 10 units. Get back in there. What do you think you're doing, silly? Move it. That's right. I think I have enough units to finish it out. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
We're coming up on 50 minutes. It's going to be the next episode of 60 Minutes. That's a new show. I went past the pink truck. What? Little happened to me earlier. So mad. I know you guys get so mad about the, like, whenever stuff does happen, and I don't understand it. Like, it's not like the first time it's ever happened to anyone, and it won't be the last. It just happens. The only thing you can do is move on, move forward. Like, ooh. Nine, really? Come on, that wasn't, like, close enough. Alright, fine. Fine. I'll cut off a sliver here that's probably 25% of what it actually needs. There we go. Code, is black truck nice? I like the black truck. Because I think the darker colors look shiny. I think so.
I have a massive piece of pine.
Well, thank you. Not yet. Maybe after I'm done. It does look nice. Almost done. Almost done. Oh, I'm getting excited. I'm getting excited. All right. Come on. Don't you dare. All right. I'm like, don't get too close. Getting overexcited, I'm gonna lose another piece again. Oh, come on. Hi, everyone. Hi, dude. I thought he was starting the beginning of a YouTube video. Hi, everyone. Today I'm gonna show you. Wait, what? Is he typing? Can I come to your base? We're almost done. We're almost done. Oh, this is gonna be it, guys. This is almost it. Wow. How did you... Boink. Boink. Almost done. Did you just drive onto my base? You know what? Not worried about it. Let's do this. It's gonna be the last piece that I need. Right here. How to do that. Shaboom! We got our hay bales done. Nice. And if we need to move them, that's going to be a big job. But next task, leave me a comment down below. Do you want a silo? Do you want me to work on the inside of the house? Fix it up a little bit? Do you want a tractor? Put a fence around my hay field? Let me know. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. This has been Samper Life with messed up bacon hair. Let's play Lumber Tycoon 2. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to actually do so. This is all your choice. I love you guys. Have a great night.